Jakey wakey, sorry about that. I didn't realize I was in game chat. Yep.
Motherfuckers.
I just died. Do you wanna come hang? Okay. Okay. I may come join you, I'm not sure yet. Yeah, I'll be out here making my character fucking grunt and moan. Yep, somebody's gotta do it. Uh-oh. pee in his eye. Just hold him down, just piss straight in his eye hole. And then when you're peeing his eye, just be like, "Who's your daddy?" I take it these are your boys. Okay, kick them out. That's fine. Like, hey man, you know me, don't bother me, we're the shit. It was just a little awkward there, Chief. What you doing, stepladder? Are you kidding me? I got no food on me? What the fuck is this shit? I think I haven't left base yet. I fucking cry without food. This man was just straight staring off into space. The fuck am I listening to? Who are these people, really? I'm just gonna take this fucking truck, fuck it. Worst case scenario, I drop my gun out there. I mean, then it's just gonna be a challenge scenario, isn't it? I might be out of shells, but I'm never out of spells. I'm always out of those. Those are in short supply right now, Chief. Yep. They stopped making those years ago.
Take me, but you cannot take my bunghole. Hellfire!
No, I fucking passed out. Oh no! I hit a pole, bro. I hit a pole. No, I'm just passed out. I hit it so hard I incapacitated myself. I became one with the steering wheel at 60 miles an hour. It's pretty much. Snowing Batman. Hit a fucking telephone pole, fucking die, be a man. Story of my whole life right there. Nah, he's Project Dildo, the fucking prototype, yeah. Yep, prototype. You can take me, but you cannot take my cornhole. Lots of shit, don't worry about it. They call me the Great Bung Holio. Bung? Bung Holio? We gonna hit this jump and we gonna do like 60 hitting this jump. We gonna clip that shit. They killed me. I hope that fucking truck hits them. That'd be fucking hilarious.